What's up? What's up? I'm getting to a midnight quick shoulder press routine in the crib. Here we go, baby. 45, starting with 45s. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 8, 1, 5. Start with some 45s and superset that with some flies. Let's go. 1, 15, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Some front raises. 1, 2, 8, 4, 5. 1, 2, 8, 4, 5. All right, that's one set complete. Do two more sets, and we're gonna move on. Right, getting to that second set, grabbing these 55s off the dumbbell rack. I'm on these 55s now. 55s, baby. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 10. Re-rack them. Oh, boy. Get to these raises. Oh, boy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah. And 9, 10. Oh man, it's burning. Second set complete. Let's get to that third set. Let's get to that that third set, last set for this routine. Grab these 75s off of the dumbbell rack. Oh boy. Mind my dumbbells on the, mind my barbells on the floor. Gotta get another rack. One. 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 8. Okay. Re-rack these joints. Woo. Balance, baby, balance. Get to these 15s. Oh boy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1. Oh. 1, 2, 3, 4. Woo! 15s ain't no joke when you're supersetting. Forget what you heard. Always treat your shoulders with love and care. Because once you mess that up, man, it stops you from doing a lot of different routines. All right, let's move on. All right, time to get this next superset routine up in here. Try to give you everything I could give you if you're in the crib and you got something in the house. I got a lot in the house, so don't mind me. All right, starting off with 45 pounds on each side. That's what 20 kg is. It's about 45 pounds plus the resistance from this machine. Let's go. One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. All right, I'm gonna superset that joint with some delts. Get these delts in. Starting off with 20. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. 10. First set complete. Let's get to this second set. All right, I'm on that second set. Second set. Got two plates on each side. All right, let's go, baby. Time to go, time to grow. Ain't no time but the present. Get to these delts. Let's get to these delts. One, two, eight, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. All right, one more set to do, and we're done. We're done with this joint. All right, on to that third set, last set. Get it, baby. Got three plates on each side. Feeling good. Let's stay like that. All right. One, two, three. Ah! One, two, three, four. Some good reps. Oh, man, let's go. One, two, three, four, five, one, three, four, five. All right, all right. Let's switch it up. All right, I decided to do one more set. It felt pretty good. I did three plates, about 10 to 11 reps. So I'm gonna go up, slapped on another 10 kilograms and try to bang out some reps. Depending on how this go up, I may go to four plates. Who knows? All right, let's go, baby. Went up pretty smooth. Do one more set. Slap a plate on and do four plates. All right, let's go. All right, let's get into that last set. All right, let's get into that last set. Got four plates on each side. It's a lot of weight. This is a lot of weight. No reps, just raw strength. Oh boy. Damn, it's heavy. Can I get it up? Oh my God. Five reps. That was heavy. That was heavy. Well, thanks for tuning in, watching. Your boy, 41 years old, two kids, kid on the way. I'm just trying to stay in shape. Just trying to keep up with the youth. Trying to inspire anybody around my age, or older than my age, or younger than me. Stay fit, man. Stay fit. Stay with it. Stay committed. Stay fit. Peace.